me out, drug me through hell. Devil's ashes live under my
almost every day. This is why I'm in the top level many years. It's not my coincidence. It's because I do it extra outside.
Find your way back home. land. It is both a fearsome predator, a bird of prey like a peregrine falcon, and also a stupendously glorious.
I've never been better. Like I feel today, is the best I ever been. I was born old, I will die young. This is Zlatan.
I didn't have much growing up. Just my restless mind and my big dreams.
Games coming up in qualifiers, of course, as we reconvene the internationals in the springtime.
Well, there's a long ball through, and
oh my god, an insane goal! I've just seen the most insane goal I have ever seen on a football pitch! Incredible! Incredible, Zlatan Ibrahimovic! World class! Joe Hart has come off his line, headed the ball into the path of Ibrahimovic, who has just lobbed the ball from long distance beautifully, like a trick shot, into the back of the net. And it's Sweden 4, England 2. Oh my days, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. I want to go and give you a man hug.
So give it a listen. It's magic. And it's what the truly great players like Zlatan have. This man was a unique giant of a footballer for me. The magnificent nose. Says he wanted his statue of himself to replace the Eiffel Tower. Where do I sign the petition? I'd crawl on broken glass to see him hang out his laundry. Ibra Kadabra!
Di Maria avec Lucas, Ibrahimovic la frappe, Ibrahimovic!
The last game for Sweden in Euro will be my last game with Sweden, so I hopefully hope it will not be tomorrow.